let's look at the frame viewer in DevTools timeline. It gives us a view of what is happening every single frame that is sent to the screen. So once it's complete, we zoom in, and now these gray blocks represent a frame, and we can see the layer tree changing as we click around. Then it's also a 3D view, and we can investigate what exactly is happening, what elements are there, why they're being composited, and also jump to the actual element.